let me attention.
Why?
I'm living on the bad kid.
Whatever, grab a seat.
He could see that I had my iPod in my ears through my hair from like 30 feet away.
Cal, do you have any idea how loud you blare your iPod? I can hear it from like 30 feet away. Come on.
It's the way it was intended to be listened to, man. My bad.
Jessica, I'm sorry.
Don't even speak to me.
Listen, my back was breaking from carrying around all my books. You were not in the locker equally.
You threw up my cheerleading outfit, my choir dress, my basketball bag, my cross-country skis, my tuba, and my bicycle rack, all on the floor and upper hallway. You're such a jerk.
And you're a locker pig.
You did not call me pig.
Listen, that was my locker to begin with. You didn't like it, you could go back to your locker.
Right, Larry. All the under the stair people are by my locker. Hey, give me back my notebook.
That's my notebook.
Just because it's in the locker doesn't mean it's yours.
Jessica, it has my name on it right there.
Really? Look, now it says Jessica.
So, Vicky, that was really nice of you to make that poster and hang it up in the comments.
What poster, Mark?
You know, the one saying how happy you are that I'm your date to prom.
Mark, I didn't make that poster.
Yeah, you did. You hung it up this morning.
No, Mark.
No, you did.
Mark, I didn't make that poster.
Hey, Mark, why is there paint on your shoe?
Shut up!
Amy, I'd like you to meet Mabel. I usually have practice songs so I know how to talk to you.
Hey, I've seen one of those before. Only you in Plato.
No! Mabel is not that kind of a lady.
Howard, you're the weirdest guy I've ever met. I'm only 10 others.
Wait, Amy, before you go. I'd like to give you this little present to remember me by.
What is it?
I found it in my mom's jewelry box. It's my umbilical cord.
Yeah! Amy, we're supposed to wear it by your fart.
Dude, I can't take it anymore. All these late night band practices with the band, I just can't take it anymore.
You just have to suck it up, gal. We got a gig in 7 days at Hopi's Bar and Grill. We don't learn these songs. We don't get to play, okay?
I'm aware of that. Look, you don't understand. I've been seeing dead people.
Dude, you see them too? You know what I think? This school is haunted.
Falling in love for the first time. a little silhouette of a night.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the mandango?
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo,
Galileo. I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from the poor family, swearing his life from his monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah,
no.
Let me go!
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 Let me go!